Please locate White Sands Missile Range near the San Andres Mountains in New Mexico, USA. The White Sands Missile Range near the San Andres Mountains in New Mexico, USA.
Yes, we have the place.
There have been strange reports of tens of thousands of migratory birds dying en masse in August and September of 2020. This die-off spread across the state and into Colorado, Texas, Arizona, and even into Nebraska, and included owls, hummingbirds, woodpeckers, and more. This phenomenon is known as a mass mortality event. Please examine. What do you see as the cause of this bird die-off?
As to the sensitivity of the birds, and also that as to their, let us say, homing direction ability. Inside the brain, there is a sense of direction. This is part of their basic makeup, part of their balance, part of their ability to control flight. The understanding of distance. This particular part of their brain was corroded or damaged. We find here that at first there would be an array of influence here, started from high frequency transmissions. There are towers that would do this. Then this migrated into stimulating bacteria. However, it would be more to thinking of the birds as suffocating, for they lost their directional finding beacon. But also it affected their balance and their ability to be aware of where they were in space. Many dropped from the air. Many were paralyzed. And many simply, if you will, stopped thinking. This would be seen more to frequencies affecting the bacteria and the brain or person, certain portions of the brainstem in all types of birds or all animals that would take flight. Unique to birds, because this particular sense to be aware where they were in time and space would also be aware of where they were to each other. This has yet to be discovered or verified, if you will, as their ability to fly in a flock or in a formation. This particular disruption affected their brain and therefore all the functions we have just examined. Some of the conditions were dear to bacteria, but here are some stimulating that and causing growths or tissues to harden or even expand. Something like an aneurysm would expand, you'll say, within the brain tissue or that part of the brain that would deal specifically with this point of flight control. It spread across the territory as it would be somewhat contagious in its bacterial state. Otherwise, it would simply be like running into a sound wall or sound barrier, a crash, so to speak, and internal damage would have taken place. We see here also somewhat of a little explosion of tissues taking place into the back of the brain, back to the, if you will, brain stem. Therefore, there was not one issue, but at least three, causing this in different species, but only affecting those that would be able to fly or take flight. Some bats would have been affected, some squirrels affected, but this would be in the rare instance of this. We are looking at bacteria being enhanced. We are looking at expansion of tissue and interruption, or you would call it eruption exactly, rather than interruption, eruption. And we are looking at damage to small parts in the brain that would carry that balance on the three axes, pitch, yaw, and rotation, direction,